I just got engaged. I'm very happy and pleased about what happened. First of all, over here's got a bottle in my mouth.
George, do you have any news for us tonight?
Yeah, I just got engaged. I'm very happy and pleased about what happened. First of all, over here's got a bottle in my mouth.
Randy can't stop laughing about anything.
I want to tell you a little story. Chris Coral, 3 o'clock in the morning, calls me drunk. What are you doing? Diving up!
You what?
And he's a lawyer. He's going to represent himself in court.
And as we focus on Russ, who talks nonstop.
So,
George, hello, Merry Christmas, sir.
You too, man.
I'm out of here.
I'm happy. I mean, you guys spent $2,600.
We see James.
Yeah. Merry Christmas, James.
What do you got there?
Looks like chicken.
Where's Daily Luck?
He'll be here.
Oh, okay. Will he be sober when he gets here? Will he be sober when he gets here?
I'm sure he's already started.
Oh, Chris, you got it?
Guys, you're working way too hard.
Wait, Chris, you get a candle.
Good to see you, though. How are you today, sir? Merry Christmas,
Dave. I'm good, Ray. Merry Christmas.
Stupid. Just take it out of there.
Just take that candle right there.
Turn it out.
What's that?
She didn't move it. She quit.
Oh, really?
She's the one that lives that works in Fortune Shop, right?
Hey, yo, dude.
I need another
Merry Christmas, dude.
Later.
Kev is one of the best.
Are you wearing 2 sweaters? Oh, no, it's your own.
That's my what?
Are you wearing 2 sweaters?
Oh, that's my own. Yo, dude.
What's up, dude?
Merry Christmas, dude.
Who called you today? Got some TNT.
Got some TNT.
No, he already told me about it.
That's Brianna. Pretty little Brianna. That's mom.
Merry Christmas, Brianna.
What? It's not
a joke. Wait, here we go. Will you believe it?
This is Christmas.
Wait, what?
Hi, Kathy.
Hi, Ray. How are you?
Merry Christmas. Hey, can you tell me what happened tonight? We're ready to talk to your friend. What happened tonight? Let's see the ring.
Soon to be Chrissy something caucus.
I'm looking to be this caucus.
Molly and Jen, hello, Merry Christmas, girls. Danny! Show us how nice the cat is.
This is not a nice cat. Don't try this at home. Alright, come on.
Hey Danny, what happened to that girl in Florida?
Which one's that?
The girl you were running around the streets for.
Oh yeah. She was from Georgia. I almost got in a fight with her boyfriend. She was cute though. At least she wanted my shit. Can I say shit in this thing?
Sure. This edited.
This might be the beep that the curses
on. Signing out. Because we'll focus in on, I think now we'll focus in on Russ talk. He's got George's ear. I feel bad for George right here.
Who said that thing in the camera? That's all.
All right.
Hey.
Couple, Ray, I'm sorry to put the pressure on you.
Wait, I gotta wait for Chrissy. Chrissy's having one.
Chrissy!
Chrissy!
Christina!
Get over here, woman.
He's
like,
wait,
what's that?
You want a piece of it? Come in.
Do you want me to do it? You put me on?
Wait, you gonna do a shot with us?
That's alright.
Wait, don't tell me not drinking this dude. You're a little
Chrissy out there?
Hey, tell me what I'm
Dave's too fisty. Get this up.
You want to have a cigarette?
Yeah, I'll do a shot. Kev, Ray wants a shot too.
Hey,
you know?
Next time I get a hold of Shadow Blackout for 10 minutes, get me a cover.
Get your woman over here.
She's right here.
Hey, what kind of control you got?
My fingers are
You have no hand now. You want a hand later. Like you do.
Chrissy, I'm coming over to the game. I'm a bad shot person. That's all right.
This
might be just got engaged.
All right.
Come on.
Is everybody ready?
Wait, I can't see.
Make a toast.
Oh, come on. Just cheers.
Come on, Chris. You make a toast.
I want 4 make a toast.
George and Chrissy, I've known you guys very long. I love you both. You're two very good friends.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Congratulations and good luck.
Yo!
Just
press the button again.
Yeah. Buddy, with the Daily Log.
Daily likes scoops.
Hey, cop, we got anything to say? You're on film.
Fuck you.
Yo, dude.
Hold on your rule. What is that speech
I have had a nickname. It'd be Trevor Gunn.
You know what?
Stay, it's Dave Messina.
I think Ray is a big pussy. And he made fucking Yule write that letter. And it's all him.
Chris, did I make Yule write that letter?
Cut him, right? Cut him. Ray agrees with this letter, but he did not write it. He did not.
Jim Morrison is alive and living well.
No, James, George is engaged. He's dead.
There's another one down. All right,
Dale. Go ahead, Dale.
Okay.
All right. Okay. We'll undress you all and...
Undress in the camera.
I want to undress you.
This is John Dale.
Listen.
I got a switch made.
This,
hold on. One second.
Don't you get it? Dale, get